What do you call a guitar player who only knows two chords? A music critic.